the previous person that did the EITR, where he's put it back into the breaker, he's actually squished the insulation, which is pretty dangerous.
I'm having trouble getting this out. I bet you that they've done exactly the same and squished the insulation. Yeah, see, look, that's even worse that time round. I haven't actually hit any of the copper and I've just squashed the insulation, so I'm quite surprised it actually worked.